Hey guys, this is gonna be a quick GTA money glitch. If you do enjoy, please subscribe for more glitches. So basically you're gonna need to go over here on the map. Let me show you guys where that is. Right over here at this little movie area next to the little clothes shop. Right over here. Once you're here, you're gonna need a SUV or a truck like this. I prefer using this. You're gonna see this Ponds Boys, the clothing shop, and right next to it, you're gonna see this other shop right here that doesn't have anything inside it, and you're gonna back up just like this into the wall, and then you're gonna exit out the other side. And once you're here, you're gonna get out a gun. And you're gonna basically get the cops on you, so just shoot around until you get the cops on you. Just do anything you need to do. Alright, now I have the cops on me. Once you have done that, you're gonna wanna go on top of the SUV, go up to the corner right here, and press X. And as you see, you're gonna be glitched inside the building. So this basically is gonna give you God mode right here. So when the cops come, you'll see what I mean. Alrighty. See, you can still shoot on the street. And basically, you're just gonna collect a bunch of wanted level money, some pretty simple stuff. It's a good way to get money if you need it urgently. You could do a lot of bounties and stuff with this. I can't really hit them. Anyway, guys, if you guys just keep killing these cops, you're gonna start getting some money. Also, if you just want to use this in general, it's a good spot if you want to hide somewhere. And this is very good for missions too. So if you guys enjoyed, please subscribe for more glitch videos in different games, and see you guys in the next one.